Thank you. Eastbound for be advised. We've got multiple complaints about a reckless driver who was last seen heading westbound. I need a unit to clear and start up.
Any more details?
We don't have an accurate description at this time. We'll try to get that to you shortly.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
Watching you. It's about time we did this. You want Kempton? Come get it. You gotta beat me in the city, and then I'll take you on in the canyon.
Time to go. See you later. Bye-bye.
Provided on your screen. You got it.
report when you can.
Guys, stay with him. He's got a lot of problems. Hold on.
What makes you think you can roll through Fortuna? This is mine, all of it. I'm not giving it up. Not to a punk like you, no way. So, me and you, on the city streets. You win that, then maybe I'll take you for a walk through the canyon. Teach you a lesson once and for all.
You made me wait. I'm just surprised you were stupid enough to show up at all.
Thank you.
let you win.
I just want a race. That's all I ever wanted. If you're still looking to make good on the past, I might be able to help you with that too. It was a big night you left. It got pretty crazy, real quick. I was playing it cool. Then I see Nikki knocked down. I could have sworn that the guy who knocked it down seemed bad. I can help you guys out. I'm one of the best drivers in this city, and you know it.
Thought of you then, there's not gonna be any doubt now.
Thank you. saw that run with Angie. When it's clutch time, yeah, you go put it all together. Give me your number and send my daughter to work room. That's true.
See you to show. Listen, I know you're looking to clear your rep, and you're gonna need some help in order to do that. It's just the race. That night you took off, there was something seriously out of whack. I was there too.
I showed up at the line just to check things out. Everyone was talking about you. Then the 5-0 were everywhere. Then I see the alleys clear. He lets you go, then shuts it up. And the guy driving, he's got a badge on his belt. Bottom line is, the Heat had an agenda, and you took the fall.
That's all there is to it. Thing is, I can see him coming a mile away. Not only will I block him in, but I can mix it up with him too.
Just couldn't leave good enough alone, could you? We were making bundles of cash, you were clearing your name. What more could you want? Well, things have progressed a little further now than I thought possible, and I'm gonna have to cash you out. Mr. Crawl! Come on. I didn't let you take my money the first time. What makes you think this is any different? You actually thought that I would front you the cash to save you from this loser? Then sit around while you were encroaching on my territory? Greed's always been your problem. You've got a lot to learn about the big times, little man. This city is mine, and it's time for you to disappear again.
It's Cross.
My place. Show's over.
Thanks. Glad you changed your mind.
I'm just a bounty hunter. And I always get paid. Just make sure I do.
Look, I hate it when people say I told you so. So here goes. Seems that some of your team was there the night that you left. They tell a different story than the one I've been hearing from Darius. Thing is, their stories seem to add up. Somebody tipped off the cops. Somebody let you escape. And somebody switched the bag. Now I know who that somebody was. Darius likes to pull the strings. Now here's something he doesn't know about. Part of the deal with Cross is that I race with you. Think you can handle that? You're not the only one with a score to settle. Now, let's get out of here. We got a lot of ground to catch up.